What's that? Someone there? Who's there? Buckethead would show up. I'd rip his legs clean off. I hear something. God, what is it?
So boring.
Good fight!
Protectron on duty.
Stop moving! Stupid man! Oh.
Here, human, human, human. Got a treat for you.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Gotta come out. I wanted a fight.
What's that?
I hear something. Where'd you go? You human, so stupid, so weak.
help me!
Are you the one who was kidnapped?
Oh, thank God. Someone sent you after me? Yes, they're holding me for ransom. But I know we can't pay what they're asking.
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my God. Thank you. Let's go.
Thank you.
Seems to be growing well.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
You're welcome.
It's good to know we can count on the Minutemen when we need them.
Huh?
Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
I'll take a look, sure.
Here's what I got.
you.
Worst kind.
Huh?
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to...
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Yeah, keep...
Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Let's see what you got.
Yeah, keep...
I should be opening a museum or something.
Thank you. Nightera Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Off. Humans all look funny.
I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
Who are the forged?
Bunch of trumped-up raiders, obsessed with fire and metal. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join them. He grabbed my granddad's old sword. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. If you really are with the Minutemen, and you want to help, well, it would mean a lot to me if you could get that sword back.
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor, and I'll make it up to you as best as I can.
Turn up, you're dead.
Thank you.
Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
Got it. Nice.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Warning. Union violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999 hours ago.
Fucking coward hides. No sign of him now.
Situation normal. Law and order has been restored.
Thank you. your 10.
This is gonna be fun!
Got it. Here goes nothing.
What the?
Boy, I told you that
Abraham,
if you ever showed you
on?
A face here again,
Is that my boy come home?
What? Jake's back? Oh, thank God. Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big. I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm. I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, if...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right.
Thanks again for getting me out of there.
Mr. Finch.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's the caps we agreed on. Plus a bit for helping my boy. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.
You ever seen so much junk in one place? That'd be my husband's handiwork.
You're welcome around my farm anytime.
Thanks again for getting me out of there.
Strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon.
I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
So where are we off to next?
It's a pleasure to serve with you, sir.
Hey.
You're speaking, I'm listening.
Too long since I picked a fight. I'll try to make myself useful.
Many super mutants.
Anything else need doing?
We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like the idea. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
General.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Let's hit them from both sides.
We'll split up, and you can join whichever side you think needs the extra support. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position. They've been nesting. We're gonna have to take out these eggs, or they'll be back before we know it.
Lurks like to hold up inside old buildings, so the walls are probably full of them.
Sure looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play. You hold the courtyard and take care of any eggs that come out. The General will clear the wall.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this.
Ah!
Always
more people. It's not good. Remind them what it's all about.
I'm gonna be sick. All right.
Still in one piece.
To focus on taking the castle back.
Thank you.
gonna have to take out these eggs. Well, they'll be back before we know it.
Looks like the hole up inside old buildings. So the walls are probably full of them.
Sure looked that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The General and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General.
Yeah!
All right. Good work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Mire Lurks or eggs you find.
Once I power this up, we'll
Let's
be ready
see
to
if
broadcast.
There's anything left of the old transmitter.
Can't believe we actually managed to take that thing down.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
We need to focus on taking the castle back.
Hell yeah.
Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
Attention, Minutemen. We've just gotten word that a settlement is in trouble. Anyone within range, please respond.
Excuse me.
Wow. We really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, This is really sad. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started, bring the whole Commonwealth together, and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer hope to anyone that needs it. Only help our cause.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
I've never lost it.
Yeah.
Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you have.
You break it, you buy it.